I honestly think I should stop with abilities. That's what's screwing me over. I keep trying to use abilities and...
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Those fights aren't gonna be in the video, but that took a minute. God damn. I don't know what happened there. That I like activated my Sharingan for that fight. Perfect pairing left and right. Jesus.
This way.
I think still here.
Lass, we're in Neathog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious though, what was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisbini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skold, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. Coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself. Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got? Oh! Touch it, Gultoe, forever due to you! Try it down, Gultoe!
Oh, you're right. Trying to.
You are the one who killed Baldur? I thought I would at least break the sweat. So aggressive. So angry. Oh well, you and me then.
Damn, you know
what? Point. No match for Bifrost. Bet it would hurt if you could hit it. Ooh. Oh look, the stick is back. What the? I can feel your frustration, you know. It is immensely satisfying. What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Yarn! Hey, careful! These are new braces. Oh, wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage? Oh. It will be over soon. You actually hit me.
Yes.
Slow down. I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. Well done. All the fun for me. Slow down.
Come on, brother! You hit him once! Just gotta find your right opening!
Slow it down. Lights out for you, punchy.
I don't know how to fight him. I'm confused. What am I supposed to do?
He's open!
Slow it down.
Strike, brother!
You think you can bring down the Asgard? Hurry! I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off!
God, I don't understand the boss.
Ugh.
is going on in an empty head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. Over your head! Slow down! Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Slow it down. Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. Dare try and spare me. Slow it down. I am growing very sick of you.
To us. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Damn, that was so awesome. Kratos kind of going back to the way he's been, or was.
A little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Try?
No, sit tight. We'll figure something out.